Hello everyone, today we're playing Sprocket, and we're rebuilding a Russian tank. Which would be... an early war design. Let's get into it, shall we? I remember with this whole design. Let's get a driver's cupola. And an anti-infantry gun. On this side, for a radio operator. New ability engine. Notice new update. They added one new exhaust. It's the Hetzer's exhaust. I don't think that will fit this design, so we'll be using this one. Sprocket. This one looks good. Rocket mount, idle wheel. That one looks good. And this one also looks good. This is the... With sprocket in front and with I guess you can't edit these sides. Fenders. I should keep these. We're just gonna. Make it a little longer. I don't need to. Into freeform. We do something like that. In mobility. Then length. Then higher. And this one looks good. Width. And cover the tracks. Now this is starting to look pretty good. Just stop right there. Go by tracks. Alright, do that. So now we have a decent looking tank, or tank chassis, or whatever you want to call it. So, as well as this new update, there's now like, you put ammunition in the turret. I mean, in the turret basket, you don't want to put it in the hole. What I need to do is something like this. Make the turret higher. And bring this down a little more. And that now counts as a turret basket. We still have to give it basket space because we just have to. We now start working on the tank. sending this out. Create a circular shape. We extend these up. We start extending these out. This looks pretty good. This looks stupid. Let's clean this up a little more. Make it not look like this. And then we will start bringing this in. Look at this. A perfectly round, semicircular round turret. We just need to put the rear on. We'll just put the commanders Google on. I'm using the Panzer 38 and Retina. This is a Panzer 38 team. Commander's Google, I'm gonna place it right there. I'm gonna bring this out. Send us another time. And there you go. I have a round turret. Now I'm put this on. Make the mantle a little bigger. I'm gonna change it out for this mantlet. I can't even use this. That's not cool. This is it. It's gonna be 75, 76 actually. 76. I guess you can't do single digits. Yes. Yeah, we got a mortar, guys. I'll just test this mortar out. Yeah, maybe I should add guns. Now I'll extend the face out a little. I'm just gonna get some ammo. No, because why not? Let's put some ammunition on the hole. On turf floor, because who wouldn't want to be standing on top of ammunition? That seems very fun. Here you go. Now you are. Ammunition? Let's make this. Give us a little more basket space. First, to make the shell a little bigger. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I should make him. Barrel piece, which would be recoil. Looks pretty good. At least you got. At least we have 71 millimeters of pen. You can at least send it out. We'll add one ammunition rack right there. I'll just use 75, I guess. Right Understand? I didn't. And so we have 77mm pen with the main with AP shells. Oh, this track. So if we have really like 77mm pen. And APHE takes around 25% of that off. Depression. So we have 12 degrees of depression and 25 degrees of elevation. Armor to manage, at least 90. Just start arming it up. I'm thinking 70-40 turret cheeks, 50 for the turret roof, 70 in the mantlet, could be 90. And turret sides can be 50. I'm reckoning 40. The whole month is going to be 70. Whole sides are going to be 60. Whole rear 60? Yes. Yeah. This weighs in around 21 tons. That's light. And that's an antenna right there. And we also have a machine gun because Russians did have machine guns on their tanks. At least IS-1 and 2. IS-2. We roof machine gun. We did have machine guns on in the hole. But only like the IS series and T-44-100s had a whole bunch of later World War II tanks. They have machine guns, that's what I've been trying to say. Alright. Oh. Let's go to advanced. Test it out. Reload is quick. Yeah, 65 millimeters of pin. JP shell. APHE, which means it's probably the same. You can guess 7740 AP shell if you didn't know, because the AP shell, like the penetration on the penetration calculator on the Canon tab, is how much AP pin you have. So yeah. I can just show you real quick. See? 88. Assess it out against itself. So we did have 80. What if I just had 77? Yeah, only 77. I don't know, but it's time for us to end the program because I'm running out of budget. Hope everyone have a good day. Remember when you're watching this? Goodbye.